What is up, everyone? Welcome back to the channel. My name is Laurel, and if you guys are new here, then be sure to like, comment, share, and subscribe. I post videos every Tuesday and every Sunday, so be sure to push that post notification button so you get notified whenever I post a new video. So as you can tell from the title of today's video, I'm going to be talking about all of the summer 2021 fashion trends that I am absolutely loving at this moment. I did a video like this that is actually the opposite. I was talking about all of the summer fashion trends that I hated for 2021. So I wanted to just bring a more positive light and talk about the actual trends that I actually really like and trends that I've actually been wearing. Again, if you're familiar with any of my trends videos, I will be putting up pictures of the items or the pieces that I'll be talking about, or just showing pieces from my actual closet that I've already been wearing throughout the summer. And without further ado, let's go ahead and get started with the fashion trends that I've been loving for this summer. So the first summer trend that I've been loving is the one I'm actually wearing, and it is halter tops. These come in so many different varieties. They come as a regular tank top that kind of just has like that shape, or you can have this one right here, which is, this one's from Amazon. I'll have everything that I mention, or I'll try to find it all linked on the description box, but this one is also considered a halter top, I believe. It's just a tie scarf thing that you can tie in so many different ways and varieties. For example, you can go for a more basic halter top, which is, for example, this one. This one's from Zara. It's just a really nice pastel yellow basic halter top. Doesn't have any crisscrosses or any cutouts on any of it. Or, for example, this is also a halter top that I also got from Amazon. And as you can see, it still has that same shape, but it's different because it has buttons and it's backless and it has a collar. It's really cute. I love the pattern of this. I really love halter tops. They go in so many varieties and I think they're super, super cute. Okay, the next fashion trend that I've been loving is actually the color orange. I love the color orange. If you've seen a couple of my past videos, I've picked up a lot of orange this summer season. I mentioned it in my summer 2021 trends video that orange was gonna be one of the it colors for the summertime, and I still agree with that statement. I've been picking up a lot of oranges. This one is just this really funky printed mini dress from Zara. It's orange, it's bright, it's bold. This crochet crop top is also from Zara, and it's orange, and again, it's a little bit more neon than this one, but super cute. I love the different shades of oranges that's been coming out. I just love it, especially when you have a tan. I think it looks super, super bomb. Okay, the next trend that I've been loving is the gingham print. This one is just an example of the many, many gingham prints that I have in my closet, but this is a lilac mini dress from H&M. It has a cute little cutout in the front. It's really nice and flowy, and it's purple, and it has that beautiful gingham print. Super cute and subtle. It's definitely giving me summery picnic vibes with this print. I've been loving it in shorts and pants and in dresses. I think they really make an outfit kind of pop, and I love the print. I really have been enjoying this print. The next thing that I've been loving this summer is the linen fabric. I have so many linen pieces, but I've already showed them all throughout so many of my videos. So I'll just put some pictures up of what I'm talking about, but linen button downs, linen pants, linen tops, like anything of that linen fabric, I have been obsessing over. I literally love linen for the summertime. They're just so easy, so breezy, and breathable, and it looks super cute. I love wearing them in the beach, especially linen pants over a bathing suit. I think it just looks super, super cute, and I've just been loving the fabric in general. I love it every single summer, but specifically this summer, I've been picking up a lot of linen pants and button-downs. I think I have like 3 linen button downs in like 3 linen pants. Okay, the next summer trend that I want to mention that I've been loving are Bermuda shorts. This is a pair of like denim long Bermuda shorts. They can be called in so many different ways. They're called like mom jean shorts, long shorts. I just like to call them Bermuda shorts because they're predominantly long and they all kind of look the same. And again, they can go in so many different fabrics. They have linen versions. They have cotton Bermuda shorts. They have so many different versions, and I've also also been loving picking up like basketball shorts from the guy section at the thrift store because they just have the perfect length. It's super high-waisted and it gives such a cute little sporty vibe. Okay, the next thing that I've been loving are baby tees. This one is actually from Amazon. It's a cute little pink baby tee that just says spoiled in the front and has a really nice sparkly butterfly. I think it's super Y2K and super girly and just so cute. I had to pick it up. I've been loving pink lately. And then I have this one. This one is kind of like that raglan style baby tee kind of top. This one I got from Primark just a couple days ago. It's really, really cute. It's not too cropped. It's not too tight. I just really love like the whole yellow and white color combo, and I like how it just has a little simple Atlanta, Georgia logo in the front. Nothing too crazy, super simple and cute, and can go perfectly with some shorts, jeans, anything as you wish. Okay, the next thing I've been loving lately are crochet. This one that I'm showing you is a crochet dress. This is a maxi crochet dress. I thrifted this and I absolutely love it. I think this would be perfect for the beach time, like especially if you're going to like a beach wedding or like just a fun little beach event. Again, I'm gonna bring back the orange crochet top that I got from Zara. Super, super cute and fun. And then I have this cute white crochet top from Forever 21 that I actually got on sale. I love this because of the details with it. It just has like this crisscross detail at the back and you kind of just tie it to cinch it in. I think this is perfect for the summertime and I've just been loving crochet or anything knitted. And speaking of knit, it's also been one of the most popular trends this summer season. I have these two knit tops that I want to talk about. This first one is like this dark gray knitted rib top from Zara. It's also backless, which is also one of the trends I wanted to mention that I've been loving. I know cutouts were a really, really huge thing in the spring season, and it trickled its way into the summer season, but I personally just found myself loving backless tops. Like, I only picked up backless tops. I didn't really pick up any cutout tops or cutout dresses. I just was drawn more into the backless tops, and I think I picked up like 4 already. But this one, again, it's knitted, it fits with what I'm talking about, and it's also backless. So 2 trends in one, and I can still wear this in the fall. This one is kind of like a knitted top. I'm not really sure how to describe it. This one's just really cute and really fun. This is from Shein. It has a butterfly print all throughout. It's cropped. I love the shoulders. It's really like different, and then it's green, which is one of the colors I've been loving. Okay, the next summer trend that I have been obsessed with ever since like fall season is the romantic puff sleeve tops or dresses. This one right here, for example, is from H&M. It's this beautiful pastel green color with all of these colorful floral prints all throughout. It has like the tie situation in the front. It's super cropped. It can also go as a bra top, if you will. But again, it has those long, puffy, romantic style sleeves. You guys know how much I love puff sleeve dresses, so I had to mention again another romantic puff sleeve kind of dress. Again, also falls into the gingham printed trend. This one is off the shoulder, has puffy sleeves. I got this from Amazon and I think it's super freaking cute and very, very cottagecore vibes. But again, I love how simple it is. It just has like really, really tiny prints of the gingham. It has a tie in the back and then it has like that ruching material as the top, so I feel comfortable without wearing a bra in this type of material. And speaking of this dress, it also is tiered, which is one of the other trends that I've been loving personally as well. Love anything like tiered dresses. I've been obsessed with lately. It just makes it look super more girly and more elegant and very, very frolic in the fields type of vibe, which I'm all for. Okay, speaking of my next thing, it also falls into what I was talking about before. This dress is a mini tiered dress, and I thought it was really cute. It's like a baby doll type of dress. It's really flowy and breezy and just perfect for the beach or if you're going out on vacation. But specifically, I've been loving the Hawaiian print this summer. It was huge, and it still is huge for this summer season. I try not to go super crazy with it. I only have like 2 pieces from that Hawaiian floral print trend that's been going on. This one is just really cute and really girly. It does have that like Hawaiian floral printed style to it, but it's not overboard like what I've been seeing lately. Speaking of like that Hawaiian print, I also have been loving the retro flower print. And again, I'm gonna bring back the Zara dress that I mentioned earlier. This one is just the perfect example of that retro floral print. This one just gives me super 60s mod vibes. I love it, and I think this dress is like an A-line fit dress, so it kind of flares a little bit slightly at the end. It's mini, but it's not too short for me, which I really appreciate. And anything like that retro floral trend, it can go also as like the vintage floral prints. I've been loving them, seeing them in dresses, seeing them as pants, as button-downs. I've seen them everywhere and I've been really, really into them. The next trend that I want to talk about are oversized button-downs. I have a couple to show you, but I honestly just didn't feel like digging into my closet. So I'm just going to put some pictures up of what I'm talking about. But oversized button-downs, they can be just plain and simple and white, or they can be a fun like pastel color, or I've even seen like really bright like pink oversized button-downs that people have been wearing with like a bra top and some high-waisted shorts. I've been really loving the whole oversized button-down look. I think it's just super casual and just really simple. You look put together for some reason, I don't know. And especially throwing it over a bikini, I think it's super cute. But another trend that I've been loving are the short sleeve button-down trends. This one is also called like a vacation shirt trend. I have just been loving the whole button-down short sleeve trend lately. It kind of trickles in from the spring trend season where everyone was kind of wearing like these sheer printed button-down long sleeve tops, and I think in the summertime, definitely when the weather is getting hotter, everybody wants a similar version, but obviously something that will keep them cooler. So I love like the short sleeve version of it. I think it's really nice just opening it up and wearing like a bra top and a pair of shorts. It could be high-waisted mom shorts, high-waisted Bermuda shorts, honestly anything that you like, or you can just pair it with a pair of pants or jeans. It can go in so many different ways, but I just personally love just like opening it up and just showing like a crop top that I have underneath. Okay, now we're gonna move on to the accessories that I've been loving lately. And the first one I want to mention are the tote bags, like the canvas tote bags that I've been seeing all throughout Pinterest. It's definitely giving me like New York City girl vibes. I love it. I think it's super casual and just really easy to like throw on an outfit. I have this one from Cotton On. It just like says take care of the earth. It's super cute and simple. And then I have this one. I believe I got it from Shein. I haven't actually used this one yet because I thought it was gonna be bigger for some reason, and it's not. It's super small, but I love the print on it. It's just really bright and bold and very, very 80s vibes with the print. And then another bag I'm gonna talk about are crochet bags. So this one I actually got from TJ Maxx. This one is a really big, kind of pretty decent size crochet bag. I love it because, again, I can wear it as my own personal bag, or I can bring this to the beach. I've personally just been using this as my own personal bag because I don't want it to get all sandy and dirty from the beach, and I love it. I think it's super cute and I don't want to get it dirty yet, so I've been using this as a personal bag. It just fits everything that I need. It's pretty big and spacious. Okay, another trend that I've been loving and been seeing everywhere that, yes, I admit, I kind of hated in the beginning, trucker hats. I have two that I want to show you. This one is actually from Five Below. If you know, you know. It says, nope, we can. If you know, you know. This one is a green one, the one that I've seen a lot lately on Pinterest and on Instagram. This one I actually got from Amazon. It's just a plain one because I was planning to like doodle something in the front of it. But this specific style with like the mesh backing has been the popular one that I've been seeing. This one is just kind of quirky and just something to throw on. I actually have four of these trucker hats. I have a pink one that I got from Maine, which I absolutely love. And then I have a plain black one. I think they're just super easy to throw on. I have a really big head, so baseball caps are no-go for me. So trucker hats definitely fit my head shape a lot more, and I have a lot of hair as well. So another trend that I've been loving lately are larger sunglasses. Anything that will just cover up my eyes and just, you know, block my vision from the sun. I love the larger sunglasses look. I have two that I want to show you. This one is from Amazon. It's like that yellow tinted one that's been super on trend lately. Pretty sure you guys have seen this all throughout Pinterest or all throughout Instagram. This one is like a more retro kind of 70s feel to it. This one is from Princess Polly, and again, super cute and just goes with anything. I just love wearing this with like my straw hat and just being super casual and just covering my face from the sun. I think it's super chic and glam looking, and I love that the bigger shades have just been coming back in style in 2021. Okay, and then the last accessories and the last trend that I've been loving this summertime are platform shoes. So this one, for example, is from TJ Maxx. It's kind of like this beige nude colored band style platform shoes. These have been my absolute go-to shoes lately because they're super comfortable. And since it's like this beigey white color combination, it goes with absolutely any color that I choose to wear during the summertime. So pink, yellow, blue, green, whatever. It goes with this colored shoe and it just goes perfectly with jeans, with flared pants. And then these are like white, very, very platform, chunky slip-on shoes. These are actually from Shein. They're surprisingly really comfortable. I've never bought shoes from Shein before, but I've been looking for this specific style of white platform shoes. So I just went ahead and winged it. And they fit me perfectly and they're super, super comfortable and they're pretty sturdy. The back part is actually very, very comfortable to walk in. It gives me kind of like that cushiony vibe, which I really like. And I can't wait to style this and wear this a lot more. I recently just got this, so I haven't been playing around with this lately. But I think this would look super cute with dresses or any like flared pants, long pants. I think this would look super, super cute in the summertime. Okay guys, so that is pretty much all I want to mention about all of the summer 2021 fashion trends that I have been personally loving myself. Let me know down below on the comment section any of the summer 2021 trends that you've been personally loving, because I'm always down to just experiment and try different things, and I've definitely dabbled on some of the trends I mentioned in my summer 2021's fashion trends video that I just ended up like not liking. It just didn't fit my personal style. So these are definitely the ones that I have just been stuck to and I've just been continuously loving and wearing and buying multiples of. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Be sure to like, comment, share, subscribe. Don't forget to check out my website, shoppingdreamland.com, and to check out my Instagram at Lavrell to see some of these pieces on outfits. And I think that's pretty much it. I will see you guys on Sunday's video. I hope you have a good one. Bye.